Welcome back to the channel. Here we have a couple of shots from the PBA Wolf Pattern, a 10 back tournament's producers tournament, and it was definitely an interesting one. During this tournament, you're gonna see some good shots, you're gonna see some bad shots, and a little bit of everything in between. Sometimes the ball wanted to work, sometimes it said, nope. All in all, everybody showed every bit of emotion that's possible during this tournament. Got frustrated. Felt like a gee whiz. But definitely had a good time with the Wolf Pattern. Every now and again, I was able to capture some pretty good conversation in the background saying what to do, how the balls are playing, how the lanes are playing, what's working, what's not working. So try and listen out for it, but you have to watch the whole video to hear it. So, in the meantime, in between time, sit back, let the video play, watch some shots, figure out a line for yourself, and write in the comments below where's a good spot for you to play the PBA Wolf Pattern. Just like any tournament, ooh yeah. Just like any tournament, at some point or another, everyone just seemed to be striking. Whether it was Brooklyn, or whether the ball touches the half a board. Whoa. Or whether you just throw a damn good shot. Everybody found it eventually.
Upside down on the chest window.
That's probably one of the best balls I've thrown all day. Like strikes were easy to come by, sometimes we were just happy to make a spare.
Stuff.